This pretends to be an evil day.
Valdir.
Why did Norn summon Father?
The Weavers of Fate will tell Father soon enough. Now hurry, the gate will be closed soon.
We'll go with you, Father.
I must do this alone. You return to the safety of Valhalla.
God.
The gate will close. Come on.
I would come for no one else. I'll speak your mind and be done with it. I have dreamt of the stars in the sky turning black. What does this mean?
It is a countdown.
A countdown to what?
Have you brought the Hammer of Invincibility?
This hammer was forged by my father. From the center of the Tree of Life. His power is in this hammer.
That hammer is the only weapon that can kill the mighty tree it came from.
The source of life on which mortal Earth and all other worlds depend.
Now Loki has arrived to take that life. So you must give the Hammer of Invincibility to him.
To Loki? Never.
The time has come for Ragnarok.
Before the sun goes down this day, it will be the destruction of all worlds, of Asgard, Earth, all the other worlds as well. And you are powerless to stop it.
We will see about that.
Thor, come on.
Is this fate?
Destroy one world.
Then weave another.
That is how it's done. Your deal is to sign.
And the fall of your kingdom has already begun.
I don't believe in fate.
Find me the Hammer of Invincibility, my Garmer. This world will be yours to control. Onward to Valhalla.
Listen to them. We can weave our own fate. We can control our destiny.
That is why you are the younger brother.
You can't give up.
A god of the Aesir never give up. I will face my own death with honor and dignity, and I suggest you do the same.
Enough!
See Odin!
Odin will never speak to you!
I want the Hammer of Invincibility!
The hammer is not yours to take!
Ah!
You two flank the creatures to the left. I'll cut down through the center. We'll meet in the middle.
Yes, Father.
Yes, Father.
Stay back behind your brother.
But, Father, I can fight. I'm not afraid.
My son, I question not your heart. It's your experience. I need you at the end of the battle. I need you for the finish.
Yes, Father.
Valor and strength.
Valor and strength.
Valor and strength.
Valor and strength.
Side, I swear. Suddenly he was gone.
I wanted to die with both my sons.
Odin!
Loki!
Do not think I'll lie and die for you!
Can't stop the future, Odin. Give me the hammer. You know it's your fate. To go through this, and I'll go away. I'll just go away.
son!
Oh.
Father.
Give Thor a chance.
Where's your potion of healing, Father?
Where's your potion? It's not time for that, my son. It's too late. Don't waste it. Use it for a better cause. My father's hammer. I sent it to the heart of the tree of life. And my son must alone retrieve it.
Forget the hammer, Father. It's Loki I want. To avenge your death. My brothers!
My son. You still think with your heart, not your mind. The hammer will appear. At the first full moon. Tomorrow. For a moment. If you don't retrieve it, lost forever. You must retrieve it, my son.
Yes, Father.
Your king, you are our chance to save all that is good, to change the fate of men, to change the fate of gods. Thor, you are my son.
Now the real coward is on his back. just like Odin after I killed him. You should have heard your father beg.
My father wouldn't ask a thing from you.
Oh, he cried. He pleaded. Don't hurt me.
Liar! You are the coward! Fight me like a warrior!
Tell me where the Hammer of Invincibility is.
Release me and fight!
Your father spoke to you with his last breath. I can smell it. What did he say?
He said that you're as worthless as your dogs.
Kill the girl and we like. But Thor lives for now.
Go! Go! What?
I'm Thor. Who are you?
I'm Bjorn Saxa. I'm a servant of your father. He's asked me to protect you.
Then let's avenge my father's death.
I can't kill Loki alone, and you do not yet have the fighting skills to help.
You don't know much.
Shh. What? Quiet! Come on, it was Tarnus. We must get to the training camp.
Is next, and your tree of life is finished.
Ah, my pet, you found them. Now lead me.
Loki? Huh?
Yes! Yes! I'm not gonna fight some girl!
I am a fraction of your size, and I managed to best you 3 times. Here.
Stop!
What?
What is this place?
It's a training camp, protected by a powerful runestone far older than Loki. No enemy can enter uninvited. We must go to the gateway. Come on!
What gateway?
To the Tree of Life, to get the hammer.
It can't be. This is a secret place. How could Loki have destroyed it?
Destroyed what?
A direct portal to Midgard.
Perhaps the Norns had something to do with this.
The Norns, but they're neutral in these matters.
I'm not so sure.
I can hear you. Why delay the inevitable?
Where is he?
He's outside the protective barrier of the runestone.
I don't see him.
Nor he is.
Odin is gone. I will possess the hammer.
We should take the fight to him.
How can we fight Loki if the fates are against us?
I don't believe in fate.
Coward! Where are you? You want to play games? I have games of my own I could play. Come, my friends!
We're trapped. Our only chance is to wait until nightfall and then we sneak out of here.
A warrior god doesn't sneak around at night.
A warrior uses his cunning and temperance to win a battle. And one of these. Swung with skill.
I swing hard enough.
Skill, even above strength. Who taught you how to fight?
I taught myself by watching my brother practice when I was small. Who taught you?
Valkyries, warrior guardian of the gods. I was second in command under Odin's father. Swing.
Not again.
Skill above strength. Swing! You have no chance against Loki unless you learn the skills I have.
Then you better teach me quick, because I'm gonna kill Loki the first chance I get.
Thor! I can hear you!
This is much more comfortable. What is that?
They're coming.
I thought you said nothing could come in here uninvited.
Not unless I can dig.
What?
Us.
Then I say we ambush him at the next bin, kill him, and be done with it.
Look, even with all you've learned, we're still not a match for his powers. We have to go to Midgard. From there, we'll find a way to the Tree of Life.
But the portal was destroyed.
There is another entrance. Come on.
Thank you. Look what I let him do to my father's land.
Asgard was doomed as soon as Odin died. You have a different world to save. Look! Look! New life already begins to grow. There is hope after all.
Come on. The gateway is just beyond these trees.
That was not the hammer you gave to Loki.
Of course I didn't.
I saw it!
It was always the axe. I only made him think that it was the hammer.
But I saw it.
You were within range. Come on. Loki can be far behind.
Give me your purse.
Thank you.
Now you gotta pay. Give me your wallet.
Thor, we don't want to be noticed like this. Come on, let's go.
Seem like the dwelling of a demigoddess.
It's not supposed to. People here must think I'm human.
I don't believe in the tree of life anymore. Here, wear this. You'll be less conspicuous.
Here, take this. Be careful, it's very powerful. It's from Midgard.
How do you use it?
Your finger here. This one goes up here. Good, let me show you. This is pull. Now, pull the trigger. Just think of it as a shaft of a spear. And
all right.
Aim your point at the center of your target.
humans certainly understand their weaponry.
They're warriors. Like the gods.
I'm beginning to like your humans even more.
The nearest channel to the heart of the tree is here. But we're gonna have to open it ourselves.
How?
The tree will tell us how when the time comes. We could wait until the dark of the night.
Let's do it.
We could leave now. To get the hammer, we must pass through the gateway portal to the Tree of Life. Right there. Covered up. Can you feel anything?
A wall.
Well, we must enter the portal now. We won't get to the hammer in time. It will just disappear.
And go back to Loki. Here.
Yes, yes, it's under this. We have to uncover it. Thor, I need you.
I'm here.
Concentrate with me. We need a strong channel through us to open it. Gateway. Gateway.
Gateway.
Let's go. Ready?
You feel it? The presence of the essence of all life, right down to her beating heart.
What is that?
It's the heartbeat. It's coming from down in there.
Wait, wait. What if it's a trap? You should stay.
Why? Thor, if you die, it's over for all of us. We go together.
All right.
You cannot escape me, Thor. I will possess the Hammer of Invincibility.
On the other side, and the hammer with it. Pass through and you will be there.
Aren't you coming?
This part of the journey is for you alone. There is a knight who guards the Tree of Life. You must defeat him at all costs.
Thor.
Father.
Thor, my son. The power of my father is now in you. Use the hammer. Find it. Take this hammer, son. The power is now yours. It's yours.
Thank you, from my heart, for all that you have given us. Give me the strength so that I might save you from destruction.
Loki know we've returned?
He'll know. We must lure him back to Asgard.
I'm going to track Loki down and kill him.
You're not ready to face Loki yet.
Why? I have the hammer, I have the will. What more do I need?
The powers of your father? A strategy? An army?
Well, I don't have an army. So I guess I'm on my own.
You're not on your own, Thor.
Just stay far away from me. Loki is more than likely to appear when I'm alone.
Do you trust me, Thor?
Yes.
We should go back to the war camp.
The war camp? Why?
To continue your training. We will need his protection, so one day you can defeat Loki.
One day? I have to defeat Loki now.
You're not ready yet. We should go back to the war camp.
Well, we don't have to go back there. I took the runestone of protection and put it inside your dwelling place.
Good. Then we'll go back to my dwelling and safely finish your training there.
No training, no hiding. I kill Loki and stop Ragnarok, and that's final. I know Loki's in here.
Son of Odin, you're no match for me. The Hammer of Invincibility.
Defend yourself, Loki.
Let's go.
Sorry. I should have hit him when I had the chance.
You're brave. Rash, stubborn, but brave. Wait here. I'll check the parameter.
Miss Axa, you are a noble warrior. I thank you.
He's close.
Good. This time I'll be happy to hit him in the back.
No! No! You were nearly destroyed earlier. You almost lost the hammer.
Well, it won't happen again. Are you with me? Are you with me?
Yarn-Saxa cannot be trusted. She has kissed the demons. She is a confidant for Midgar. You must kill her.
Thor.
She only wants the hammer.
Thor.
Kill
her. Do not listen to him. He's playing mind tricks. He's the devil. The serpent, the spirit of trickery and deception. Thor! Thor! We must go back to my dwelling, to the protection of the runestone.
No, we can kill him, I swear it!
Thor, please!
No!
Thor!
This is madness.
He's alive. Achiga, do not believe what you see.
Maybe the Nerns were right. Maybe the Earth is doomed.
I will not let that happen. I will not let the Nerns control my fate.
Or yours.
We can't kill Loki. Not two of us, not 10 of us. We must hide the hammer as Odin did.
For how long?
Maybe centuries. However long it takes for you to be made ready.
But everything will die.
No matter what Loki does to men or gods, as long as the Tree of Life remains strong, all the other can be rebuilt.
At nightfall, then, we return to the protection of our hiding place.
You have the courage of your father and brother in you.
You have my heart, Yarn-Saxa. Know that.
And you have mine. One day, you'll be able to channel the powers of the universe. Let it fly through your arm like lightning. Thor? Thor!
Feel the power of the hammer.
Cannot control its power.
And without it, you have no power at all.
Wait! You will destroy the only thing that can bring back your father. What do you mean? Speak!
Your father. Your brother. The power of the bone is the only thing that put them in Muspelheim Hell. It's the only thing that can release them.
Tell me how to use it. Tell me!
Let me live and I will show you.
What of Ragnarok?
I'll make it that there is no Ragnarok. No Ragnarok ever.
You are the devil full of lies and deceits!
No! No! There is no Ragnarok! You are all safe! You are all safe! Just give me back the bone so I can live! Give it to me!
I killed him. I killed Loki. I defeated him. He's dead. I saw him melt. And I took this from him, and he lost all of his power. Ragnarok is over.
You took the devil's tool. It's cursed. You must get rid of it.
But I have his power now.
Even if you do, Loki's powers are rancid. They're decayed.
Aren't you happy? Loki is gone. His creatures are gone.
It's a trick.
It is not a trick!
Yes, it's a trick. That's what Loki does. He tricks.
Why is everything I do on my own wrong? Why?
Because you're young and you're unexperienced. And you have more courage and more heart than skills. But one day you...
I'm gonna bring my brother and my father back. You'll see.
Those are lies.
We are not mortal. We are gods. And they are trapped in the realm of Muspelheim.
And there is nothing you can do about it. Their fate!
Their fate is my fate. And I have changed my fate. Have I not defeated Loki? Am I dead as the Norns have foretold?
Your story is not over. And when it is, one day you will discover that the Norns have sewn your tales in their tapestries from the beginning. Your father and brother are gone. And you cannot change fate.
Where are we going?
To my dwelling, where I should have taken you long ago, where you will be protected. We must get rid of that wretched thing before it drives you to evil. Tree of life, mother of life, guard these doors so that none may enter uninvited.
Destroy that abomination. Use a hammer.
I will.
Don't even look at it.
Where are you going?
To find some evidence that Loki's truly dead. And until I find that evidence, you must promise me that you will not leave the protection of these walls.
I promise.
Swear on your father that you will not leave.
I swear it. By the blood of my father.
You're strong, Thor. You have a lot to learn. Crush that thing and burn it.
Bring my father back to life. Bring my father, Odin, back to life. Father, I will reach into the halls of my ancestors and grab you. Bring Odin back to life! Did you get past the runestone?
You invited me.
I killed you. You're dead.
Dead? I never was alive. Join me. Don't let your family live.
My family? You mean my family, my father who burns in Muspelheim?
And your brother. Give me the hammer, and I'll let them all out.
Why?
Come on! Come on!
I will not rest until I have it!
Forgive me. Forgive me for sneaking away earlier.
Are you ready, Thor, to actually take my advice?
Yes, I will take it and I will listen to what you say. For my father who burns in hell.
Good. Then hear me. We'll return to Valhalla immediately. Let Loki smash away all the people and the buildings. And keep that hammer away from Loki, and I promise you, one day you will return to watch him perish in the dirt.
Asgard is a heap of sand and ash. It has been destroyed.
We'll find a place. I'll hide you and the hammer.
I'm not going. I'm staying here to save the Earth.
Thor!
Thor, please. We don't have much time, I beg you. We must keep the hammer away from Loki. It's the only weapon that can kill the Tree of Life. So long the tree lives, there is still a chance to rebuild. Please.
All right.
Good. Now, hold the hammer tight before you. Channel these powers. The will in your heart will make it all. Now you go through it first.
Bjorn sucks. Do you feel I have the power in me to carry this through to the very end? Even if it means I must fight.
Also, you are a god beyond my understanding. Son of the master who I've served. If you believe in your heart that you must fight, I would live or die by your side. I am your soldier.
Then go through and take this. Hide it. Protect it. Keep it safe from Loki. I am not leaving this Earth until I have saved it or death takes me.
No!
Thor!
Take it! Hurry! Before it's too late!
No! I'm not leaving without you. No!
You shall not win! Lindworms! Lindworms! From underneath! Come to me!
the gateway. I will stop them. Go!
Can't play me, Thor. Fate is on my side. Every fabric of the universe is against you.
Damn the fabric of the universe. Asgard. I stay here.
To my dwelling, then. The Rostov will protect us.
No!
Gateway! Gateway to my dwelling! Gateway!
We gotta get you out of here. We'll get the potion of healing. We'll take care of you.
Leave me here.
No, I'll never leave you.
I love you so much.
I love you too.
Very touching.
Thank you.
sucks.
Could not change her.
Sorry.
Odin. Forgive me.
You are not defeated yet, my king.
Yes. You are my king. Ruler of Asgard, who sits atop the universe. Guardian of all realms. We're in good hands. Your hands. For you are not defeated yet.
Thor! I want you to witness the final moments of Midgard, when this entire planet becomes the gates to my new kingdom. It is the end of life, the end of time, and the end of you.
Not quite!
You cling to old dreams. You are an embarrassment. I want you to taste the bitterness of my rise to power.
Go back to your worms and your dogs! And leave the true gods of the Nine Realms at peace!
Soon the Nine Realms will no longer exist. And the time of Azir is finished. And I will be ruler of the next kingdom, not Thor. Behold, the fire of Muspelheim. In its fiery depths, your father awaits for you, as well as others. Tree of Life, and unleash the final stages of Ragnarok.
creatures destroying urban areas in Southern California. The U.S. military is doing their best to respond to the threat.
Ragnarok!
The power of that hammer belongs to me.
There is nothing left to fight for. It's over.
Nothing is over. We control our own fate. shall be it as long as I live. Good or ill, what we ourselves make of it. That is true fate.
Starlight, bodies feel so full and right.